Hi everyone. Today we are going to speak about prepositions, milot yachas. Let's please look at this diagram. Here we can see a diagram of the three basic prepositions, in, on, and at. We will use the in preposition for general information. For more specific information, we will use the preposition on. And for very specific information, we will use the preposition at. For example, decades. There were very good songs in the 80s. The war ended in 1970. We will meet in July. We will meet in 2 weeks. We will meet in England. We will meet in London. We will meet in Chinatown. For more specific information, we will use the preposition on. He was born on May 7th, 1964. We will meet on Sunday. We will meet on Tuesday. We will meet on Friday. We will meet on the weekend. We will meet on Oxford Street. We will meet on the corner. For very specific information, we will use the preposition at. We will meet at 7 a.m. We will meet at 12 o'clock. We will meet at 734 Oxford Street. We will meet at the store. Now let's read the paragraph demonstrating these prepositions. I woke up in the morning at 6 o'clock. I prepared breakfast for the children. At 7 o'clock, I took my children to school. My younger son goes to Tevet Kindergarten. The kindergarten is located at 11 Eldad Adani Street in Tel Aviv, in Israel. My older son and my daughter study at Halumot Elementary School in Tel Aviv, in Israel. My older son was born on the 26th of June, 2013. We are planning to make a big birthday party for him, inviting all the family to celebrate his birthday. The party will take place at Shippudei Tikva restaurant located at 22 Levy Street in Ramat Gan. We are looking forward to meeting all the family. Many people fly to different places during the summer vacation. We are planning to stay in Israel during the summer vacation till the end of the vacation. And now, pupils, let's get up and dance a little bit.